Hi, I'm Max Tenenbaum, and I'm here at the St. George's Visual Arts Festival. So, Mr. Chico, how did the festival come about?
Every year we have a student festival. It usually happens within the school, but this year we've been offered this space to have it in. So unlike last year too, this space isn't as large as our school, so we had to figure out which work goes in, which work doesn't work. A lot of this work was juried by your peers. Fellow students decided what work went in after they looked at hundreds of different artworks. They chose the ones that they thought were the strongest. So this is their selection.
I'm here with Sebastian. Now Seb, what are your thoughts on the festival?
Well, it looks like it's going pretty well. I've gotten a few compliments myself, and I know my friends have too. So it's going well. People are voting, so that's good.
Family would never know the hold you have on me. Wasted years.
Basically, what I wanted to do was kind of convey kind of a human essence. Like the essence of an artist or a poet, it's actually called The Poet's Demise, into something and like bind it to something kind of disturbing and kind of that immediately someone would react kind of negatively to or kind of have fear of. And I really wanted to kind of convey like that juxtaposition between like the immediate reaction, the immediate human instinct to something more like. Something more poetic.
One of the many student-made films. This one's called Inheritance. I'm here with alumni Julian Stambouli. So Julian, what's your opinion on the festival?
I'm absolutely shocked at how well this is put together and the obscene caliber of our students. It's really, really, I was shocked when I walked in, so there you go.
How do you feel about the outcome of the festival this year?
Oh, I'm really totally thrilled to be in this gorgeous, spectacular, like very bare contemporary art space. And I think having the student jury was fantastic because the selection, they were very good in their aesthetic judgment, really amazing. And I think it's just great for a young artist to have the experience of working in a very professional space like this. It gives you a sense of what it really would be like to be a professional, you know, exhibiting artist.
For SGTV, I'm Max Tenenbaum signing out.
Crossed the line. You were so small.